A bear? Huh, there's no one there. I must be seeing things. Let me check one more time just in case. So you won't believe it, there's a bear sitting on the toilet!
Sam, come on! There's no bears here. See?
But I saw...
It's just your imagination.
Yeah?
Come on, let's direct your imagination along a peaceful path. Hello, guys! Today, we're going to make candles.
Candles?
Yep, look, I've already prepared everything.
A bear in the bathroom, and you want to make candles?
Sammy, there's no bear in the bathroom.
There is! Guys, you saw the bear, right? Tell Sue you saw it!
Sammy, you'd better use your imagination to think of candle designs.
shape them as something sweet. Guys, give a thumbs up if you love sweets, too.
All right, Sweet Tooth, bring me a glass.
A glass? What kind? Big or small? Colored? Or transparent? Or maybe with patterns?
Oh, so many questions.
Okay, I'll figure it out.
Guys, making candles requires caution. Ask an adult to help you. Right, which color to choose? Aha! The first stage of candle making is melting the wax. There. I love watching this process. Let's add some fragrance. Bubblegum. And mix it. Oh, this color is absolutely amazing. Sammy, where's that glass?
I brought three of them.
Cool. I was thinking about making three different candles. Let's pour our blue wax into the glass.
I'm a professional. I know what our crafts need. Guys, subscribe to the channel of the Super DIY Professional. You'll never regret it.
Well, you're definitely a wonderful assistant.
Why aren't you doing anything with that?
I'm waiting for the melted wax to set a little. Now let's beat our slightly set wax really well. Sammy, does this remind you of anything?
Ice cream!
Yep, I'll need this.
Hi!
Let's make an ice cream scoop. Carefully. Now we need to make a hole.
Where have you seen an ice cream with a hole?
Well, nowhere. We just need it for our candle. There. Look!
Oh, a milkshake!
Sammy, wait! You saw how we made it with your own eyes!
Well, yeah. It just looks so much like a real one. Guys, write your favorite milkshake flavors in the comments.
Guys, be careful with fire.
This candle is very cool, but I can't wait to see the next one. What about you guys? Give a thumbs up if you agree.
Oh, Sammy, I forgot the chocolate fragrance.
Say no more, I'll be right back.
I'll add a brown crayon in here. Any ideas what it'll be?
Chocolate!
Correct, Sammy. This will be enough.
Chocolate!
Sammy, it seems I can skip the question about your favorite sweet treat.
How can someone not like chocolate? Guys, you like chocolate, right? Right? If you do, you should subscribe to our channel to support the chocolate lovers community.
Looks like you're organizing a chocolate lovers club.
Why not? Oh, what do you need that for?
We're gonna whip the wax.
I know, it's whipped cream.
Exactly. Let's carefully put our wax cream into a pastry bag. And cover our chocolate with it.
Add this for decoration.
Cinnamon? Where did you find it?
I know places. This hot chocolate is so cool! Susie, what if that bear appears again? What should I do?
Again with the bear?
But I really saw it!
Oh, Sammy, I thought that the candles would distract you from the thoughts about that bear.
No!
Huh. Well, we're going to make a super candle. Even your bear will like it.
Ooh, smells like cookies.
For now, it smells like vanilla. Guys, do you like vanilla scent? By the way, be really careful with the knife. Right, let's use the ice cream scoop again. But this time, we'll make a flat shape out of our wax. And add the pieces of brown crayon we cut before. There!
Ba-da-ba-da, chocolate chip cookie!
What is the best thing cookies go together with?
Everyone knows it, right, guys?
Milk!
It doesn't look like milk at all.
Well, it just hasn't set yet, but everything is under control. And now we need to wait for the candle to set completely.
All the bears will run away while we're waiting.
Ta-da!
Wow, Susie! If I hadn't seen the candle making process, I'd really try to bite this cookie.
I'm happy you like it, Sammy. Guys, today we made 3 sweet candles. Write in the comments which one is your favorite. My favorite is the milkshake.
Mine is a milk and cookie. I'd munch on a real one right now.
All right, I'll go get some for you. Go wash your hands in the meantime. Bye, guys.
But I know what to do. Here's a beautiful candle for you, Bear. Let's be friends.